Sunday at the Shell Houston Open, finishing up the third round early in the day, and then a six-way tie at the top of the leaderboard to begin the final round. It included Fred Couples, and he is a Houston favorite. The birdie at seven, and Couples moves to the top of the leaderboard, taking control onto the back nine. Couples, a short wedge into the green at 10, and his third birdie of the day. But Couples would have three closing bogeys, falling out of the lead and out of the picture. J.B. Holmes, meanwhile, a par save at the 18th. He found the bunker and then was up and in for a clutch par four. And then he would head to the clubhouse with a 69 and wait. Paul Casey making his move on the back nine. Here he is at 13. The par five. Casey, even after nine, makes bogey at 11, but coming back with birdies at 12 and 13, and it moves him to one under in the round, and now a par putt to win at 12 under. But it sails left, and the 18th, ever difficult. It sends Paul Casey into a playoff with J.B. Holmes. Casey has never won on the PGA Tour. Holmes has playoff experience, beating Phil Mickelson for a win in a playoff at the FBR Open 2 years ago. To the 18T, J.B. Holmes, after waiting for such a long amount of time, he finds the water off the tee. Holmes, a victim of perhaps the tough weather conditions not repairing on Sunday. So now Paul Casey, two putts to win. He can lag it up, and for the first time on American soil, the Englishman victorious. He picks up his first win at the Shell Houston Open, and with it, 500 FedEx Cup points. It moves him into the top six and on a roll heading for Augusta.